Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in the MSGP 2019. I've made another track. It's called Take Control, Smiley Face, riding the KX450. Obviously, got realistic difficulty, advanced physics. Let's do it. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe if you're new. There's videos every day. I appreciate it. Right, I'll show you this track that I made. It's basically a fast track with some big jumps. Let's see if I can do it. But there's about four tracks. There's about four jumps on this track that I don't even know if they're like possible. But we'll soon find out. Nice jump there, little jump there onto the table, little double here. Nice single here. And then this, I put a big single in front of a finish line jump. Stole that idea from a track that I rode not that long ago. Finish line jumps on this game are tiny, man. Right, and then this year I'm going to land on top of this or clear it. Oh, you should definitely clear that. Little double here. Double here. Oh, case that a bit. Another single. Set of waves here, or rollers. Right. Big double here. Let's try and get this. Right. Barely. Another double there. Nice little one. Barely got that on. Another single here, look. God, that was weird. I'm supposed to double single that. And then this jump here, just clear the whole thing. This jump was sick. Perfect. And that's all that, basically. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. And if anyone's got any tracks that they've made that they want me to try out or that they found that are good they could recommend, leave it in the comments, I'll check it out. I mean, you should definitely clear that jump as well. Whoa, how sketchy was that? And then I went off anyway. Jesus. Mate. A double is Really? Wow. Okay. I need to carry some good speed out of that corner to get them two doubles. Just made that. Right, let's try and get these doubles. Just happened. I've exited the corner with some good speed. Still ain't got it, man. That jump's gnarly, mate. Got over it the first time, even that weren't clean though. Can't seem to clear that now either. The track could have definitely been better. Good that double's hard to do though, you're gonna have to exit that corner perfectly. Oh, I ain't even gonna do this jump. God, mate. Good stuff, man. Like I said, leave a comment and tell me what you guys think. Like, definitely could have been better in certain spots. But got some good jumps in it. So there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. There's videos every day. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Peace.